He said it was a decent result today, it has to be said, and that was the happiest, absolutely the happiest we've seen Lewis this season.
Wait for a minute, sir. Let's hear from George Russell.